SEPHORA is a really special day for me, hence I'm looking forward to the best success that I can have. Super judges to find the girls out because they're such beautiful women, they're such strong, powerful, opinionated women, and that's what I think the contest should now turn to. Apart from just looking at beauty, which is, I believe that beauty at the end of the day is just beauty. We look for something more, and I think these girls here have got that little more to offer, which is what we judges are looking out for. So I'm really happy to be here, and I'm really glad that Goa is one of the central states that they're looking out for, and all the best for these girls. I'm just looking forward to it. Colors, Femina Miss India 2019 Goa finalists, and we are so excited for the solos.